We need to find another way.
Perhaps it can be unlocked from the other side.
The United India Company is taking a foothold on the new continent. This hoist might still work.
It's getting closer.
That should be close enough.
I have this. You go up there.
I think I can reach the hoist from up here.
I'll work the chain. Can you reach the other side?
I can manage.
Knight! Over here. On my count of three. One, two.
We're clear. For now.
Let's get out of here. Over here. There's enough space to get through.
What is he doing here?
Devi, it's all right. You can speak freely. Devi, go on.
It is the same as the airship, Rani. The cargo is bound for the Americas and the West Indies.
How many?
More than twice the last shipment. They are making up for lost time.
This shipment cannot reach the shores of the new continent.
There's more. Security is on high alert. His name was mentioned. They are arranging a meeting.
We may be in luck yet.
Whose name was mentioned?
One of your esteemed lords. If he's coming here for a meeting, then you shall see for yourself.
Is chamberlain and a peer. He is often in our council.
Yes, privy to the Order's operations. How convenient for him.
You imagine conspiracies when none exist.
Look at the cargo night and talk to me of fantasies.
Rani. Gab goes by Vishwas. अगर उसने नहीं बात मानी तो
then he shall be dealt with.
This way, Rani.
The Rani of Jahanzi.
I surprise you again, Knight.
The famous warrior queen who took up arms against our army in India. Our generals reported you killed in Gwalior.
I have always benefited from the underestimation of fools.
I'll get the door.
Knight, come take a look at this. There. The shipment has been loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry.
The exit is this way.
Same with a comfy core, because it was better pay and less risk than enlisting.
And?
Well, it's not. I mean, it does pay better, but I wasn't expecting this much trouble. Oh, well.
Vivi.
Fuck you.
I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Vivi, it's an order. Safe.
Why then? Oh. Well. Yeah.
Over here. We can cross through the ship to the main warehouse.
Keep an eye out while I raise the platform. That's as far as it will go.
Help me up. I'll take a look inside. I see a number of guards. We need to move quietly.
Stay sharp, you lot. If they spot the rebels, it's our job to clean them up.
I see.
Intruders! Alert Hastings guard detail! The intruders are here! Get his lordship to safety!
Down.
I'm pinned down!
Careful, Ed!
Stay down! I'll cover you!
Detonator guard down!
The deck is clear. We should move.
Agreed. I believe we can reach the other side from below. I have this crank. You take the other.
Ready? Come on.
Get across and stop them.
They're boarding the ship.
Get ready. We'll need to go through them.
Keep them busy. I'm moving in.
Thank you.
Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
It doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we? This way. On my mark. Be prepared to cover me. Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
As you wish.
Now.
Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we were looking for have the company's insignia on the sides.
No insignia.
Look for the insignia. It is a red stamp.
Right markings, but too high.
We need to find one we can actually reach.
Right markings, but too high.
We must hurry. We do not want to get caught in here.
Ah, found you. Here, this must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look, hard night. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be. How?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the lichens in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your...
Lord Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper gangs.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the kindred's feeding ground.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
God's blood. We have to destroy this cargo.
Over here. I found some fuel.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready.
Done.
Over here. Assist me to get up there. Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here. I found another fuel can. This one's ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this lot.
More crates below. We need to get down there. Keep them off me while I light the crates!
Shit.
Ah.
man down! Shotgun,
you try! This area's split. I'm moving to the next one.
Target down!
Get down there and stop them!
That's two.
There's a door over here.
Rani, are you in there?
Debbie! I'm not glad to hear your voice.
Rani, are you hurt?
No. Not yet, but hurry, break down the door.
At once, Rani.
To see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
This horror must be made known to the council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would.
The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where shall I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
Gray! What in the world is going on?
Not now, is he?
Don't walk away from me! I saw you at Whitechapel!
You followed me?
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
You know nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine infiltration? Is that what you're up to?
This isn't the time.
Gray, what's happened to you? Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know. A stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is, for God's sake, tell me.
Not this time, is he? And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library!
Conspiracy runs to the very heart of the council.
This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
If the Lord Chancellor will permit me, I can
will not permit! And you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions.
All the years I've known your father, never have I seen him so obstinate.
Your allegations strike at the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard.
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather... What is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh yes, elementary.
Now what do you think?
I have no opinion. Should you wish, I can attempt to persuade the Lord Chancellor to put the matter before the Council.
If it is true that we have a traitor in our midst, word is bound to get back to the conspirators.
What do you propose?
Breach the walls of the United India House under cover of night. Any information that will shed light on the events of the last few days must surely be found there.
Trespass on the company's headquarters. You are cut from the same cloth as Mallory.
Drastic circumstances call for drastic measures. I would have your assistance, Alistair.
I hardly think it proper for the Night Commander to be
seen... You know the lay of the land. I will need your guidance to navigate the grounds of the United India House. If a conspiracy is to be revealed, your testimony will carry weight with your father.
Very well. But the two of us alone will not suffice to infiltrate the compound. If what you say is true, there are precious few we can trust. My sister, Lafayette.
I cannot involve them until I have more evidence.
Then who?
I might know just the person who can help us. I thank you, brother.
We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Gaining access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned. We're here.
Entrance to the compound?
You could say that.